Wait. So he did a mission when he got to take the thing off the ankle brace? Now just leave. Oh, damn, her mom's so tall. Hey guys, it's Dylan. You right now? Your rank up done. Oh no, she leveled up. What currency is she using? Dang. No, she'll hate that witch girl. Do is though.
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures?
You got scabbard on. Nah, Excalibur.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you.
Oh, now I've seen this out of this.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Clean extraction with no alarms. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ordis is grateful. The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market scumbags. Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, Operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag. The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him. You've been seen.
Thank you.
This is the prison block. If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darbo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Been spotted. Get ready for a fight.
For this, Tim. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darbo out of there, alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Leave me a sidearm, Tenno. I'll cover you. But which end does the hurting come out? I kid.
We've been locked out. Let's override the security. Override complete. Move on. Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segments to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the Operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Well put together, Operator. Now get out there and...
cut down the...
and make the Lotus proud. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, Operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Back there, I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We Corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenade arts chewing up the system. Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Voris Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. Tenno, we may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment. You've been seen. Alarms have been reset. You located the foundry segment. Now pick it up. Thank you. Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grenier and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
They spotted you. Alarms reset. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I'm sorry.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator.
Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me?
Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge
for dismantling me.
To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Tenno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
Sisters, you don't feel the horizon is an opportunity.
Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here. Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits, a lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
Keep moving. There is more here. You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. Time for extraction, Tora. You have all you came for.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Spotted you.
Thank you.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong. But with the thaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father. Grandfather. What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Tenno. Good. You managed to disarm Boris Ascaris. I thought I lost you. Oh no. The Ascaris had a tampering failsafe. It's burrowed into you and armed itself. We'll need to find Vor before it detonates. Get to navigation. Boarding a Grineer ship to access the personnel records will be the fastest way to find Vor.
Operator, what are you waiting for? Ordis assumes finding Vor implies violence? Hello, Operator. May I suggest you access navigation and save your life? For my sake.
Thank you.
systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
Sons have disgraced me before my queens. But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task and bring you to me.
They spotted you. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. Arms reset. The navigation segment is in the vicinity. Take it. Good work. We have what we... Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've been seen. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Awaiting navigation upgrade. If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha. Ha.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
All units over, status yo. All scanners, full power, now. Tenno unmasking. Ready, flak. Wait, ceasefire, ceasefire. That dunk is already close to the rail. Pull fire, bam, gone.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Captain Vor has lived under suspicion of possessing Arokan technology that grants him powerful abilities. We cannot allow this. Get to his location and eliminate him. Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors. Vor is feared across the system. Do not underestimate him. They spotted you.
Another dead Tenno. You're making this too easy.
Marines inbound. Vore has a tendency to play with his prey. Do not let yourself become distracted by this tactic. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override successful. Let's get going.
Thank you.
Target acquired. Take them down.
Ha ha! Strike to the Renier! Oh, my dreams! What's great, Geno? You will join us! One way or another.
Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. Locked out. Let's override the security. Override complete. Move on. They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here. We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target escape.
They
they spotted you. We've got robots inbound. Override the security. Override successful. Let's get going.
Jackman!
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here. Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override complete. Move on. Be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Awaiting navigation upgrade.
General Sargus Ruck has become a problem for our artifact recovery efforts. Several of our dig sites in this sector have been attacked and annexed by Ruck and his fleet. Take Ruck out. The assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy. Ruck will be adorning only the most impressive in Lunar body modifications. You will need to stay one step ahead of him.
What flesh is within that warframe? I will crush it. I will fill my lungs with your death.
They spotted you. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. Tenno needs your help. To break in. Ateno needs to be revived.
Thank you.
Tenno has fallen. Revive them. Override complete. Move on.
You, Kendall, you fight for treasure. You are just another corpus machine to me.
Fallen Tenno needs your help. Heads up, a Grineer assault team is headed your way. Been locked out. Let's override the security.
You, Kendall, you fight for treasure. You are just another corpus machine to me.
Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
Rainier, protect all.
Let's override the security. Override successful. Let's get going. Watch yourself. Rainier are on the way.
You think you are guardians? Grinnir rule supreme. Grinnir protect all.
Awaiting navigation upgrade. Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?